Hey everybody, it's TuneBoto again. This video, we will talk about how to add Amazon streaming music to PowerPoint Slide. Both Amazon Prime Music and Music Unlimited are encoded with some encryption technology. That's also the reason why you cannot directly import their streaming music to your presentation. So firstly, you will need to download Amazon Music to MP3 plain music format and then add them to PPT presentation simply. To extract MP3 files from Amazon, here we use TuneBoto Amazon Music Converter. And next, we will show you the step-by-step. You'll get the download link of TuneBoto in the description below. The trial version of TuneBoto enables to convert only the first 3 minutes of each song, so it's better to register it to download the full Amazon song. Then, go to the setting window. Choose MP3 as the output format. Select the highest output quality, here I choose 256. Next, select the output file name. Here name your songs with title and artist, and set the output organized. I want my music saved in the same folder, so I choose none. Then close the window to apply settings. The next step is to select an Amazon playlist, and here, click the blue add button. Select the Amazon music that you want to set as the background music of the PowerPoint presentation, and hit convert. Now, we will just wait till complete. If you also love our videos, just don't hesitate to give us a like and subscribe. It's completed. Go to the history download list. Let's try to play this converted Kiss Me More on TuneBoto. It sounds great. Click the folder icon here, and then you will get the converted Amazon Music file in MP3 format. Next, we will add this Amazon Music Kiss Me More to PowerPoint Slide. Open a presentation slide. Then head to this insert button. And here in the audio section, select the option of audio on my PC. The next step will be just to select the Amazon song you just downloaded. If you need this music automatically play once you start the presentation, just click this trumpet icon, click playback, and choose play in background. It's done. Now let's check the result. Start the PPT slide. Then listen. Wonderful! That's all you need to add Amazon Music to PowerPoint. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe us. See you in the next video!